Hello, my dear Gemini friends. This is your astrologer Sandeep Kataria with my in-depth readings for you for the months of August and September 2017. Let us first understand the position of the planets in transit, and then we shall discuss the possibility of different effects on your life. During these 2 months, the Lord of your zodiac sign Mercury will remain in your third and fourth houses. The third house reflects the power of communication, courage, and confidence, while the fourth house represents the mother, house, family, landed property, vehicles, etc. Saturn will remain in your sixth house, and Jupiter will be in Virgo and shall enter Libra on September 13. In other words, Jupiter will move from fourth to fifth house. Similarly, Rahu Ketu will be in the 3rd and 9th houses respectively, and on September 9, Rahu will go to 2nd house and Ketu shall enter the 8th house. During these 2 months, Venus will transit over your 1st, 2nd and 3rd houses, while Mars will leave the 2nd house on August 28 and move to the 3rd house. Now let us understand what impact this transit may have on your life. As far as your career is concerned, these 2 months will be somewhat better. You will gain respect and authority in your place of work. People will love to take your guidance, advice, and recommendations on various matters. If you are looking forward to promotions and improvements in career, then there will be some positive changes in your situation in these 2 months. If you are a businessman, and especially if your business is related to stock market or property, then you may have to undergo some financial difficulties. But there is no need to panic, because after a little fluctuation, the monetary situation will become normal. Other sources of income may also become operative. There is likely to be average health at this moment. Due to the changing of weather, extreme care should be taken about your health, especially if you are prone to falling sick. Special attention should be paid to food you take. Relationships and love. To enjoy relationships, you may have to make a little change in your nature. No problems are foreseen in the married life at this time of the year. So it would be right to say that this time is going to give you lots of pleasure. Education. During these 2 months, the students will have to work a bit more. Under the present circumstances, patience and intelligence will come to your rescue. Family life. An elderly person may say something bitter and you may feel hurt. But instead of taking the matter to heart, try to absorb the hidden message in his words. That's all in this video, friends. If you have liked this video, please do give us a thumbs up for encouragement and also share it with others. Do click the bell icon to get notifications of videos in future. However, this is a general prediction. Not everyone born in one sign has a similar life. You could get a personalized and comprehensive consultation from us for specific purposes and predictions. These predictions will be based on your own horoscope as per your date, time, and place of birth. For consultations over phone, Skype, or one-to-one meeting, you may book an appointment over phone. With these words, I wish you all the happiness and prosperity in your life. And thank you so much for watching this video.